So, welcome back to more Days of War. Oh shit.
Troika!
Who?
Careful!
You might want to watch out here. Get it the fuck off of me. Jesus, man.
That did the trick.
I'm turning on.
You're not reloading hard enough, are you?
Troika!
Ooh.
Look out!
Oh!
God damn it, we're trapped! We're stuck in sand!
Jace, get us out of here!
I'm trying! You won't move! Give me your stick! Woo!
Okay, people, hold them off till we can get out of here!
You emerging bitches!
Coming, Jace!
Almost got it!
We had better get it quick, because we're out of time!
There's no cover button.
Go, go, go!
Shit, man. Reaver! I like how barbed wire is nothing to us.
Robot!
Jace, look out for the rockets!
I'm on it! Shit, how are we gonna get past that? We can't bust through the barrier with the Brumach there!
But we could go over it!
Oh yeah, I'm up for that one! Let's do it!
Hey, we're dragging razor wire!
Let's take that off!
Oh!
Got more holes in it than my shorts. We should be at mercy in a few hours.
Well, watch your six, people. We left a lot of pissed off grubs back there.
We did. We left a lot. Lost your good driver discount.
Dizzy, I thought you said this town was occupied.
Yeah. It was busier than a fiddler's elbow a few months ago.
People don't abandon a fuel depot for no reason.
Okay. Keep an eye out for grubs. We might need to get out fast.
Yeah, I feel like I'm alone.
Shit, looks like they shut down the main pump.
The controls have to be somewhere along this pipeline.
All right, let's follow it. Jace, Dizzy, you stay here while we check out the town.
Hello?
Good shit.
Anybody home? We just need some fuel.
Can I just kick the door open like an OG? No? No? Oh, yep. Woo! Woo! Okay. Nothing fishy yet.
So when were you last here, Dom?
15 years.
What the fuck?
Maria's family. They're buried near the church. I wanted to bury her and the kids here, too.
What the fuck is this? I'll always take ammo. Where's Dom? We could go that way, or we could go this way. I say we go this way. Dom, where the fuck are you at? All the way back there. I see you, see. We're harkening back to the original days, huh? Back to your roots, Dom. There's no way this cover has protected me. It can't be happening like that. There's ammo, which means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
Hey, everybody stop. Look, the pipeline's rigged.
Stay sharp, people. Could be an ambush.
Look out, it's got a motion sensor.
Marcus, got a disc well? So far, so good.
Holy shit.
No signs of fighting or grubs.
Just booby traps. Boobies.
Look, there's another charge.
This isn't a trap, it's sabotage.
Let's just disarm it and keep moving.
And it had to be recent, too. What the fuck?
Marcus, we've got another charge.
Somebody. Why am I always disabling you?
Take cover!
What the fuck was that?
Hey, check fire! We're gears! Gears!
Get your hands off those goddamn charges!
Did you rig the pipeline? You want to blow this place up?
Yeah! I gotta stop this thing from spreading! Just let me get on with the job!
What thing? You got an epidemic?
How the hell should I know what it is? It's some kind of fever. People started burning up, screaming and fighting, turning crazy. And I'm dead if I'm gonna turn up like that. Like some rabid dog, not even human no more.
You better come with us. We can get you some help.
No, it's too late. Leave me alone.
Hey, come back. We need to know where else you've laid charges.
Well,
Sam is so attractive.
Interesting.
Whatever fever you're talking about, I hope it's not contagious.
Let's just follow the pipeline and get the pump started.
Hey, Wet Cog, don't run. We're on your side. Where'd he go?
You just saw him.
You're hiding from him. Crazy bastard.
There's a cog symbol in here. Ooh. Mind if I do? Oh, there's nothing here. Alright, good shit.
Looks like the pipeline takes us into the sewers. Let's go.
Do you think the old guy could be down here?
In the sewer? Definitely.
Oh, God. It's a crazy old man. But what killed him?
Okay, everybody watch your backs.
That doesn't sound too good.
It's close quarters down here, so let's split up and give ourselves some elbow room. Dom, Sam, go right. Anya, stick with me.
Oh my God. What the fuck?
Ma'am, are you okay? Who did this? What happened?
It spread to humans!
Just zombie!
It's not human! Shit, she's not alone!
Marcus, they're everywhere!
Come on, we've got to find a way out of here!
Oh, shit! Jesus, man. Running. As if we didn't have enough problems, now we have to deal with zombies. I'm good with what I got. This is more of a close quarters weapon anyway. What the fuck? Let's get the hell out of here.
Jump the species barrier again. Dizzy, we've got lambent humans.
You shit, Reason!
I wish. We've got to stop them getting out.
We gotta get that pipeline working first. I know we're in the shit, but that sub ain't gonna run on piss and moonshine.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll do it.
Lambent humans. No wonder the old guy wanted to frag the place.
Is that it? We all gonna end up like them?
No, we're getting out. We grab the fuel, we're out of here.
My great idea to come here. Sorry, Marcus.
It's just as well we did. Now we know the whole human race could turn lambent if we don't do something about it.
Yeah, Dom, you did good, bro. I don't fucking trust it, I don't. Are you fucking kidding me?
We've got more buoys!
Ah, crap.
Hey, look up there.
Can you get to the machine gun? It's still loaded!
Come on, we need two people on that gun!
Ah, what the fuck?
Yeah.
shit, man. They just don't stop. Shit, 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 shit. Okay.
I can do that all day long.
You guys, woo! Get in here, quick! Climb the ladders!
Alright. I'll take this retro lancer, thank you! This thing has a lot more ammo in multiplayer. What the fuck happened?
Thanks for the assist.
Gears, you're the last people we expected to see.
Hey, are you feeling okay?
Fine, so far. But he's not looking too good.
Is this how it starts?
Yeah. You seen this before? Cause this ain't just rustling.
Damn! What the fuck, man?
Come on, we gotta get to that fuel pump! Over the wall!
Running! 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 Get the fuck off me!
Coming under the wall!
These things are more deadly than the, whatchamacallit.
On the road!
Oh! Shit, 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 shit. These fuckers just don't stop. Okay. Woo. We're getting the fuck out of here. That's what's happening.
Okay, we're clear for now.
Looks like they rerouted the pipeline through the church. Let's go.
Let me take some of these frags.
End up like them. I bloody well am not.
You won't, Sam. I've got your back.
The grubs are gonna be here soon, Marcus. We're running out of time to fuel up.
All right, the grubs are the least of our worries right now. Fuck, do we need to go?
Shit, the front door's blocked. Let's go around back.
Excuse me while I roadie run past you. You can't see shit when you're doing this, you know?
Okay, that's it. Dom, we'll deal with the pump.
Thanks. But don't wait for me if anything goes wrong.
Just make it fast.
What the fuck is he doing? Oh.
Maria. Baby, I'm sorry I couldn't bring you home. But you're with the kids now. That's home, yeah? I'll see you all again one day. Look, Marcus is busy saving the world again, so I gotta be there for him. Sleep tight, sweetheart.
See, the fuel's online. Stand by.
That's not fuel. Oh, wait, that's right. All this shit runs off of a Lambit.
Somehow, I don't think that's the choir.
Runs off the,
We finish this bunch and then we get the hell out of here, okay?
I forgot.
You think the old guy laid enough explosives to blow the town?
No, but it will put a big hole in it.
Then we'll have to settle for slowing them down.
No, you don't. The fuck out of here.
There's too many!
Sack it the fuck up, Dom. Get the fuck off me! God damn it! No!
We're done here. We're on our way. Dom, what's the fastest way back to the fuel station?
Just cut through the vaults under the church. It used to be an air raid shelter in the Pendulum Wars.
Better hope we've cleared out the Lambent.
What is this? Lancer. I think I'm good on that. I just wanted to see if I could do it.
Smell those emulsion fumes. Never used to be like this.
Hey, Marcus. Your father.
Yeah. Killed to get the stuff. Now it's killing us.
Yo, Marcus, we got grubs up the highway.
Is the tanker ready to roll?
She still spewing fuel, Marcus. I can't plug all the leaks. She ain't going nowhere.
Oh, shit. All right, leave the damn thing. Get to the pickup.
Roger that. We'll be locked and ready to go.
There's no going down that way. Focus on him.
sooner.
Damn it. Oh no! Focus on him.
Watch the sides, grapplers coming up.
Say what now? Oh, I got your number. Come on. Didn't even make it up. Today you won't. Nope. Sit it right the fuck back down. No, you don't. There's just no end to them. They just keep coming. What? Are you fucking kidding? Shit. No! Go. Shit. Now, truth be told, I did hear that, you know, he died or whatever. Not exactly how or what happens. But, wow. You know? That is some really heartbreaking shit.
Marcus! He's gone! He's gone! There's nothing you can do! Stop
get
it!
Get off me! God stop damn it! Let me get him out of there!
It's okay, Marcus. It's okay. Come on. We gotta go now. Your father still needs us.
After the hammer strikes?
Yep. They're in there, son. But they ain't the welcoming kind.
We're out of choices. We need the fuel, welcome or not. We've got to get to the shipyard. Dizzy, stay here and guard the truck. Okay. You can quit tiptoeing around me. He's dead, but he saved us. So we'll make sure he didn't die for nothing.
I think it's about time to end it. I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next part later on.